Hey everybody, this is Seb by Jay with JEANAIS Gaming, playing more Last of Us Part 2, video number 30. And I'm sure Abby's glad to be back on solid ground after everything that happened that last video. Good old shamblers, good old clickers, all at the same time. Yeah, lots of fun, lots of running around. Definitely lots of continues on that one. Definitely had to do some editing there. Anyways.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
Let that part go.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah.
All right. Still going no commentary here. So let us know what you guys think. And continue to like, subscribe, turn notifications, leave comments. And hope everyone has a great day, great afternoon, great evening, and great everything. Talk to you guys later. Goodbye.
Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. Idea what they were up against. Doesn't look so bad. Oh, of course it's blocked. That'd be too easy. Or surgery, then. trauma center's gonna be in there. I'm glad I wasn't around during the outbreak. This is a lot. Something. Nada. There has to be something around here. You need power. I guess it's down to the surgical suites. How do I get in there? You need power too. Gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Thank you.
Sounds like they're still crawling around in there. Could use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great. That should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies? See what you got. For fuck's sake. Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage. Jesus. did this? Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here. Damn it. Yes. Oh, thank God. Liv, get ready to celebrate.
Go! Thank you. looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing.
I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here.
See her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually. Hey.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Stop looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Thank you. going to come with you.
Convince her. We broke the rules. That's all she'll care about.
Bowen? Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Hera's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
I can get there and back.
No. What are they fighting about?
Oh, fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figure you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids, but I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right.
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids?